Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Austin from Curls in the Rec. Today, we're going to be talking about the banded or cable behind-the-back lateral raise, all right? For our purposes today, we're going to be doing the banded version. Just if you're working out at home or something, or you don't have access to a cable machine, a band is what you're going to have to use to get the same movement. But if you're at a regular commercial gym, most of them will have cable setups for you where you can do the same exact movement. You're just going to be able to adjust the weight a little bit easier, right? So, setting up for this movement, I'm just going to go ahead and lift up my band here. I get that extra stretch on the muscle. The reason why we like to do the behind the back variation is because you can see how I pull my muscle back down a little bit on that delt, right? So I'm getting a little bit more stretch at the bottom of the movement on the delt. So it requires a little bit more muscle activation to get up and out of that hole, right? So back into the bottom, up and out, just like that. So on these lateral raises, make sure that a lot of people will kind of flex their arm here and lift that way, but make sure you're trying to fully extend your arm and reach up to the side, like you're trying to extend far out to get the most impact on that shoulder, right? So up. Up. Keeping that arm straight, core tight, glutes squeezed. Up and out, just like that. And that's behind the back lateral raise.